I'm Margaret Lorber. I'm one of the new members of the school board. And running for school board was really an incredible experience because I knocked on so many doors and met so many citizens of the city and got the message over and over from people who didn't have children in the schools and how important they felt public education is. And these are people who came to the door and said, you know, you probably don't want to talk to me because I don't know anything about the schools. And I said, no, I'm really interested in talking to you. And by the end of the conversation, they would be saying to me, Alexandria needs to have public education is one of our, should be one of our highest priorities. And so I would get their permission, I would take their name, and they said they really wanted to become a vocal constituency for the school system. And I realized that part of one of my goals will be during these 3 years is to nurture and build that vocal constituency to support the public schools, specifically from citizens who don't really have an obvious vested interest in the school system. So I'm really looking forward to that, as well as we obviously all know children are our future, and it's such a privilege to be involved in the education of our kids. And I'm also very, very interested in making sure that every teacher, every administrator, every staff person feels valued, supported, and accountable for the education of our kids. So I thank you so much for this opportunity to tell you what I think.